Hi friends, welcome back to Best Video Study. In this video, we are going to see the most important tips and tricks to crack any kind of MCQ exam such as MCET, ISET or NEET. So let's begin our video. So coming to the first method, it is elimination method. Elimination method is nothing but if there is one question, there will be four options. Okay, so there will be one question and four given options. What you need to do is, you when you are not sure about the answer, you should first eliminate the unrelevant options. For example, let the question be 14.2 plus 15.2 is equal to dash. Okay, options are let it be some options like 28.66 and 24.88, okay, and 29.4 and 26.4. okay, so these are the four options, right? So how we have to implement this elimination method is, first let's see the right hand side of the decimal. Okay, what is the right hand side of the decimal? 0.2, 0.2, 0.2 and 0.2. okay, we are just taking the right hand side of the decimals. Okay, so when we add this, we get 0.4. okay, so now we are sure that the answer, like the last point, the last digit of the answer will be 0.4. so this option A does not have the 0.4 as its last decimal, so this we can eliminate. And 0.4, even the option C does not have as the last digit, we can eliminate this. So the only these two options are left, and one of the correct answer will be out of B and D options. So this is called elimination method. Elimination method is nothing but just eliminating the options which are not relevant to the answer. Okay, so second tip which I would like to give you is, when you have out of four options, they'll give like this, like for example, and fourth option will be all of the above, right? All of the above. So in such cases, 50 to 52% of correct answers will be all of the above. So I am not encouraging you to follow these tips or tricks or cheat codes. I am just telling, when you are not having negative marking in your exam, and when you are in a position not even to cross the basic cutoff, then follow this tricks. Okay, follow this tricks and tips. So second important tip I would like to give you is, whenever there are four options and one of the option is all of the above, and when you are not sure about the answer, then you can go with all of the above. Okay, in most of the cases, all of the above will be the correct answer. Okay, and third tip which I would like to give you is, whenever there are four different options and last option is none of the above, never choose this option. Okay, you can never choose this option, because only 0.2% to 0.5% chances will be there to be none of the above as a correct option. So always make sure, when you have one of the option as none of the above, just make sure you choose between these three options. So, and fourth important tip is that, when you are writing MCQ exam or when you are writing any competitive exam, don't be afraid of the negative marking. Okay, when you have negative marking and when you are unable to cross the minimum cutoff, make sure you take a risk of choosing one of these three options. Okay, so coming to fifth important tip is nothing but, whenever you have a question and four options, try to mark the correct answer, such as, like for example, how many kilometers will be the minimum distance. Between Earth and Moon. Okay, this is the question. Okay, so options are 100 kilometers, 10,000 kilometers, few million kilometers, and thousands kilometers. Okay, so how many kilometers will be the minimum distance between Earth and Moon is the question. And the options, see, there are four options, and we are sure that this cannot be the option, this cannot be the option, and this cannot be the option. Okay, so the correct answer is like this. So you have to also think logically while choosing your options. Okay, this is the last option which I would like to give you. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And if you have any queries or doubts, let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and all the very best for your exams. Thanks for watching.